Churchill in High School. I'm Chase Toth.
And I am Jenna Stevens.
And thank you for viewing RamTV.
Today is Tuesday, January 24th, 2017.
And here's Luke with today's cuisine.
Today's lunch is chicken, flat out rice, grilled ribs.
Student dismissal times are as follows.
Junior high boys basketball at 2:15. Junior high hockey at 4:30.
Here's what is happening in Ram Nation today.
Boys junior high basketball away at 4 p.m. versus Bedford Middle School. Boys 7th grade basketball away at 5 p.m. versus Bedford Middle School. Girls junior varsity basketball home at 6 p.m. versus Bedford High School. Boys junior high ice hockey home at 6 p.m. versus Hollidaysburg Area Senior High School. Girls varsity basketball home at 7:15 versus Bedford High School. Don't forget to go to those.
Ski Club, Seven Springs. The next ski club trip is scheduled for Thursday, January 26, 2017, weather and conditions permitting. The bus departs Rachel High School at 3:30 p.m. and we will depart Seven Springs at 9:15 p.m. Permission slip and payment information is available in the guidance office in Mr. Winterine's room.
Congratulations, forensics team. Congratulations to the three members of the forensics team for placing at the meet in the Greater Johnstown last Friday. Jim Berkeybaugh came away with 6th place in pros, and while Cassidy Blachek, I don't know why I had trouble saying that, and Shay Roth captured 1st in drama duo. Good luck to them and the rest of the team as they compete in districts here at Richland on February 3rd.
Middle school reading team. There will be a middle school reading team meeting from 3 to 4 in B212 after school on Wednesday.
We would like to wish Tyler Linkenfeld a very spectacular birthday today.
Have a Ramtastic day.
Go Rams!
Good morning, Ram Nation. I'm Noah Glack, your RamTV Chief Meteorologist. The high temperature for today is 39 degrees and low is 30. It's going to snow most of the day today, and it could very well turn into rain. So have a great day, Richland, and go Rams.
Down the hall with her head down. She is so proud of her new shoes, but no one seems to notice them or even her. She notices another person come down the hall, but tries to keep her head down. Right as she is passing him, she looks up and notices Akron 2 looking at her, but nothing is said, and the moment is gone. Cut.
Katie walks down the hall with her head down. She is so proud of her new shoes, but no one seems to notice them or even her. She notices another person come down the hall, but tries to keep her head down. Right as she is passing Jacob, he looks up and notices her name tag.
Hello, Katie.
Hey, Jacob.
Nice kicks.
Thanks, man.
Saying hello to someone could change their day from being a depressing, lonely one to being happy. On Thursday, January 26th, SAD is having a Say Hello Day. During first period, name tags will be passed out to every student. Please wear them all day so that we can begin to interact with everyone here like a family. We challenge you to talk to some new people. It's simple. All you have to do is say hello.
To help you start conversations, we will provide some conversation starters between periods. We will give you a challenge, and you must find someone who fits that challenge and take a picture with them. You can submit that picture on Snapchat or Twitter. The first entry on both between each period will receive a prize. Let's start making a difference and make 2017 a year of positivity. Just say hello.
Hi, I'm here with Mr. Sable. Mr. Sable, what is your hidden talent?
I guess I can say the Greek alphabet.
All right, let's
fairly quickly.
Let's hear it.
Ready? Alpha, beta, gamma, delta, epsilon, zeta, eta, theta, iota, kappa, lambda, mu, nu, xi, omicron, pi, rho, sigma, tau, epsilon, phi, chi, psi, omega.
All right, thank you.
Well, there's antimony, arsenic, aluminum, selenium, and hydrogen, and oxygen, and nitrogen, and uranium. There's zirconium, deuterium, neptunium, germanium, and iron, americium, ruthenium, uranium, europium, zirconium, lutetium, vanadium, and lanthanum, osmium, astatine, radium, chlorine, protactinium, vanadium, gallium, and iodine, thorium, and thulium, thallium, zirconium, ytterbium, actinium, rubidium, and boron, gadolinium, niobium, iridium, and strontium, and silicon, and silver, and samarium, bismuth, bromine, lithium, beryllium, barium, there's holmium, and helium, and hafnium, and erbium, phosphorus, francium, and fluorine, and terbium, and manganese, and mercury, aluminum, and magnesium, dysprosium, and scandium, and cerium, and cesium, there's lead, praseodymium, and platinum, plutonium, palladium, promethium, potassium, palladium, tantalum, titanium, tellurium, and cadmium, and calcium, and chromium, and curium, and sulfur, californium, and fermium, berkelium, feldspar, aluminum, einstein, and obelium, and argon, krypton, radon, neon, xenon, zinc, rhodium, and chlorine, carbon, cobalt, copper, tungsten, and sodium.
Yeah. It's tricky. 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 I met this little girlie, her hair was kind of curly. Went to her house and bust her out, I had to leave her early.
I'm so really sleazy, all they just say is please me. Or spend some time and rock the rhyme, I said it's not that easy.
It's tricky to rock around, that's right, on time, it's tricky.
How is it,